Welcome back to Sun and Moon Rising. Today's Reiki session is going to focus on inner child healing. Let's begin. We're going to first begin by lighting some incense. This is lavender incense, and this is to relax you, get you into a comfortable state. We're going to get into a deep, deep state of relaxation and comfort. You can lie down or sit in a safe place. If you want to, you can close your eyes. Continue watching, whichever you prefer. Remember to prioritize your safety when listening to these sessions. Relax your eyes. Relax your face. The muscles around your jaw, your forehead. Relax. Relax your neck, your shoulders, your chest. Let them fall into a deep state of relaxation and comfort. Relax your arms, your hands, and every finger. let them go limp. Then fall further and further into a deep state of relaxation and comfort. Each breath becomes longer and deeper. Your pelvis, your legs, your thighs, your calves. Your feet. Let them go limp. As they do, you get deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation and comfort. Now that you're relaxed, we're going to do some Reiki. We're going to take a journey into your subconscious. If you can, during this part of this session, close your eyes. If not, you can just listen to my words. And your mind, body, and spirit will do the work behind the scene. Our minds are powerful like that. Reach out and open that door by turning the handle slowly and pushing it open. You're going to enter. You're going to step inside to where the door leads. Now you find yourself in a beautiful green meadow. The sun is shining brightly. You feel the warmth on your skin. You walk through this meadow, through the lush green grass, past the wildflowers. You see a glint of gold in the distance. And you walk towards it. As you get closer, you realize it's a mirror. Stand in front of it and see your reflection. But your reflection isn't your current form, but the version of you that you were as a child. You look into the eyes of this child who is you. In the reflection, the child version of you is looking scared, sad. been in search of someone to love them. Put your hand on the glass of the mirror and press gently. And as you do, you realize you can go to the other side where the child you is. So you push your whole body through, and now you're standing in front of child you, who is scared, and you kneel down and take their hand into yours. You look into their eyes and you tell them you are not alone. You are safe. I love you for exactly who you are. You take them into your arms and hold them tight. And you show them up and say, I love you. As you hold your child self, you're engulfed with a beautiful white light. Is warm, safe, protective energy. It surrounds you both. It gets brighter and brighter until all you see is light. And as this light slowly subsides, you find yourself back in your current world. Back to your reality. The only difference is the love you have for yourself has grown. When you're ready, you can get up and and go about your day with this newfound love. You can take your time and listen to the music and get up only when you're ready.